It's time to find out all there is to know about the K-pop industry via K-pop A to Z. Now, we went to meet BoA, who had a concert in Korea for the first time ever since her debut 13 years ago. She even held an additional concert due to the explosive response she received. And as if to prove her immense popularity, the tickets were sold out in just 20 seconds. Insane, huh? She amazed the audience with her flawless performances, doing powerful dance moves while singing live at the same time. Now remember, she's a solo artist, so imagine singing and dancing for hours with just a few breaks in between. Not many can do that. Even the global superstar Psy expressed his wish to attend her concert as a guest. Aren't you curious about how her concert went? Well, brace yourselves because I'm going to take you on the location right this minute.
아시아 투어 이런 것도 해보고 싶다라는 또 새로운 도전을 했을 때 생각이 들었고요. 가수 외로는 지금 드라마나 영화 쪽으로 이제 또 다른 모습을 올해 보여드릴 수 있도록 준비하고 있으니까 2013년에도 계속 도전하는 부하가 될 것 같습니다.